Something I didn't talk about in the very first little bit I did was what do you do after intervention? So here, East, well, it goes pass, pass, one no trump from East. South is going to get involved somehow. Whether you play Aspro or not might mean your bid varies. If you do play Aspro, you'll bid two clubs to show hearts and another. If you don't play Aspro, then you will probably just bid two hearts. Either way, South's getting involved. I'm going to assume two hearts because that's probably more common than Aspro, but not necessarily. So if South does bid two hearts, you now can't do your transfer to clubs because two spades is now natural. The reason being, they've removed all your transfery stuff. So therefore, two spades would be spades. So because you are a passed hand, you are entitled to bid three clubs, saying, I have six good clubs. You're just trying to compete. Your partner won't get too excited because you haven't got an opening hand, unless they've got a very good club holding themselves and they feel a gambling three no trumps is on that way. So one no trump, two hearts, three clubs, says I've got six plus clubs and I would have transferred, but they got in our way, basically. We'll get into more detail on that on the Lebensall one, because you can define them between good hands and weak hands, but I'll not get into it now. So you've got three clubs. Now I've said on the sheet, I've said it goes pass, pass, pass. First of all, I'll deal with this pass. You could bid three hearts, I don't think that's unreasonable, but given the vulnerability and a weak hand, I would opt for pass. Not vulnerable, you might stretch to three hearts, but you could bid three hearts. If you do bid three hearts, East has got an interesting bid as to whether to punt 3N or bid four clubs, trying to compete, knowing that your partner's got six good clubs. If this hand does pass, I suspect you should pass because you know there's a non-opening hand there. Yes, you've got king of clubs, but they might have just had six clubs, they might be competing with Queen Jack 10 to 6 or something. So it's quite fortunate that 3N makes when they don't get the defence right, which I'll talk about in a minute. If they do bid three hearts, I suspect East should bid four clubs, not letting them play in hearts, but I think that's tricky. Again, you might have a go at 3N, and it's fortunate that partner's got such good clubs for 3N, three no trumps. So I think it could finish in two hearts, three clubs, four clubs, or three no trumps, depending on a decision here changes the decision here, and so on and so forth. A bit like the butterfly effect. I was suspecting clubs should be the contract by West, though, is what I was hoping. First, I'll just have a little quick look at three no trumps, just because that's not an unreasonable contract. If with East playing three no trumps, a gambling style three no trumps, first of all, you need the clubs to break, or you need the queen of clubs coming down, which is happening, so that's good, because that means your clubs are running. But you also need a non-spade lead from South. South probably won't just naturally lead a spade unless North's told them to. So you might get away with a 3-0 trump because clubs are breaking and you're not getting a spade lead. If you do get a spade lead, you're very nervous about the clubs then, because if the clubs do not break and North gains the lead, it really is curtains time. As it happens, you could, because of the spades of 5-2, if you duck the spades, then when you give the lead to South, they can't lead a spade to their partner. So there's a few fortunate things happening with regards to the North-South defensive cards, meaning that 3-0 trumps may well roll home. You'll probably lead the King of Diamonds or the Jack of Hearts, depending on what signaling method you've got. And when East eventually wins a heart trick, because they're forced to, and they win two aces, that's three tricks. Because the clubs break, that's six tricks. That means you may well make 3-0 trumps on these cards. But on perfect defence, you may well not, or on a more reasonable layout of the North Sound cards. In three clubs, you pretty much make the same nine tricks. There's nothing particularly clever you can do. The only thing you might do as an extra trick is you might be able to rough a heart over here, which I think you will eventually do. Well, I'll go through the play if you like. We're defending three clubs by West now. Partner's bid heart, so I don't see why we shouldn't need one. Heart, ace, low. You're now going to switch to a diamond, I imagine, to build that diamond trick. You can see the ace of diamonds and dummy, but it looks like the right thing to do. So, king of diamonds, low, ace. Now you want to draw the trumps, so you play king of clubs. Low, low, low. Low club, with nine you should play for the drop. So therefore you play the ace. They follow with the queen because they're your friend. And now you're looking rather cushy. You're going to lose one spade, you're going to lose one diamond, and that extra losing heart, what you're going to do with it on dummy is trumpet. So you will make an extra trick in clubs because you can make that rough. But as I say, 3 no trumps does land home, so you might have got away with that. Okay.